Fellow Amazonians, fellow compatriots, freedom fighters, I bring you revolutionary greetings in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, the God of freedom. This is Reverend John Egyawan, the Secretary of State for the Department of Homeland Security of the Federal Republic of Ambazonia. I bring you a special announcement concerning the ASC. I want you to know that the ASC, that is Ambazonian Self-Defense Council, is the only authorized self-defense council in Ambazonia. The ASC is the only authorized self-defense council in Ambazonia that is working in collaboration with the IG and that the IG authorizes and endorses. Any other group is not endorsed by the IG. The ASC is made up of professionals from military professionals from different backgrounds, many of them. It is also made up of international political experts and paramilitary agency experts who are advising our freedom fighters on very important strategies of self-defense and respect of human rights on ground zero. The ASC makes sure our self-defense fighters, our freedom fighters are respecting international laws, abiding by international norms. If you want to work with the IG, make sure you are working with the ASC authorized group. Any group that is not working in collaboration with the ASC is not working with the IG. And the IG will not stand for any group that is not working in collaboration with the ASC. There is a news that is going around saying that on the 16th, all roads will be blocked and are making people to be afraid and people are going out of Ambazonians. This news is not from the interim government. This news is not from the ASC. We want the Ambazonian people to know that the only source of credible news for the Federal Republic of Ambazonia has to come from the Secretary of State for Communication or from the ASC. If you do not hear the news from the Secretary of State for Communication, it did not come from the government. If you do not hear the news from ASC, it did not come from the government. So this news has come up from all some other warlords on the ground who are promoting their own agenda. Please be warned. Freedom fighters, I want you to take note of this, that this news has not come from the ASC and has not come from the government. Do not be a part of that. There are many groups on Ground Zero right now promoting warlords and causing a lot of confusion with our freedom fighters. Some of these things are promoted by self-proclaimed generals or self-proclaimed commanders from the diaspora. So please, freedom fighters, do not fall for this. Stand with your interim government and stand with ASC. Let us not show the international communities that we don't know what we are doing. We are running helter scatter and we are dividing ourselves and we are reducing our power. There are people who are going out there attacking people, taking money, taking ransom, and causing havoc in different communities. These are not ASC restoration forces. These are not ASC freedom fighters. These are not ASC self-defense fighters. These are people that are not working in collaboration with the interim government. Stay away from such groups that are spoiling the name of the freedom fighters of Ambazonia. Stay away from such groups that are spoiling the name of the Ambazonia people. Stay away from such groups that are making us to look bad in the international community. You must respect all human rights. I want you also to know that the Atanganji and La République, they have their own army. There are some people who have sold their souls for money. They have taken money and they have betrayed us. They are among you. They betray you. They show where you are. There are some blacklegs among us. They are our enemies. The La République army now, they cannot face us face to face. Now what they do is, they go and change into civilian clothes. They have changed their ID card into civilian identity card so you cannot know them. And they ride in public transportation, and they ride in buses, and they enter our places. You should be careful how you are sharing your phone or how you are talking to somebody about self-defense. Because these are the same people who are your enemy and they will betray you. Do not just admit anybody into your camp that you do not know, because some of these people are traitors that have been sent to come and know where you are to betray you. According to the ASC, freedom fighters cannot move from one camp to the other without the authorization of both commanders. Freedom fighters cannot just leave their camp and go anywhere without authorization. So you should take note about this. My country people them, I want to bring them to for PG, may you now understand. Say ASC, now the only authorized freedom fighter group for Ground Zero where our interim government in Noam and authorize them. ASC means say Ambazonia Self-Defense Council. That means say ASC, it be made up of about 10, more than 10 different self-defense groups where they can join together. Say, if I say, may we not be chakara chakara, may we come together, we walk like one. Now where they come. But not be all them they come. And so government they only respect and stand with the people the way they reward with ASC. ASC they so na correct group. If they so you get na professional them for this matter for self-defense. People don't fight war for other country them. Now then day for day. It get politician them na international politician where they work with the international organization, even United Nations, the day. It get people them way. They reward with agents where they know all kind of things how it happen for self-defense. They come for can't teach with people them for know what to do, for know how to do it, and for respect all human rights. That thing that we ASC they do for people. And so if you want to work with the government, may you find a group where you know say an ASC group. Many group they there for there, they use ASC name. Before you want to join the group, make sure say na correct ASC group. As I tell you now, so some group they there, they don't go join some this other group, they don't know because they fool now. I tell you now, more now here now. Make sure say your group na ASC group before you be for inside. If you know the ASC, may you carry a come out. This plenty group they cause na confusion for ground. They promote warlord. You see people they go, they harass people, they beat people, they call people and say, if you not give them money, we can't kill you, we can't do so. They catch people, they take ransom. This one a bad habit. Not be so soldier where they protect people, not be so freedom fighter they do. Na bad group this, not na ASC group. Na I want to make una me una know. Na people they run camp, we can't spoil with name for inside Ambazonia and for international community. So me una stay away from that kind of group them. We want to say Atanganji dey with your own fake people, the way they don't hire them. They don't come for ground. They use, they don't, they wear na civilian clothes. They use na civilian identity card. And they can't enter for fine play with boy they did. So one day they can't say they want join. You go carry them, begin talk your secret. You leave your secret, they know sir on a day. They can't fight ki una. And may any man way one come say one can't join una group, una no know you, una no take key, una no even tell you secret. And according to ASC, before one freedom fighter one come up for one place, go for another place, the two commander they must know. Mona no joe receive somebody, joe come for inside on a camp, when I take on a friend. What are the people in a freedom fighter? When I no joe accept them, we don't hear how things they don't happen where people they come for inside camp like friend after they come because na fight, take a call, run. May una no allow that thing that may happen again. And so now me join again, and also want to tell you now that news where they go say where people they made the carry cargo they come out for number 16. They say they go block all road. That news no come on for interim government. You know, come on for interim government. That news now different people put up. If you know, yes, on Tory for Minister of Communication, where now Papa Chris Anu, if you know, hear something for you, no agree. I'm saying a correcting. If ASC no tell you something, that means the government never talk. So before you want verify something, maybe make sure say na minister of communication, na you don't talk. Or secretary of state for communication, na you don't talk. When you talk am, that means government, na you talk am. So my country people them, na tori wa bring am for una, Simona, no say, ASC, na the only military self-defense council for Grand, na the only self-defense council for Grand Way, interim government, is Sabiam. And interim government, he authorize am. God bless you now. Now, John Egyawan, Secretary for Defense for Department of Homeland Security.